Hi, my name is Dan. Welcome to Dan and Ryan's Fishing Trips. Okay, we're down at the Region Park Corner again. Ryan just got his first bite. I haven't got any bites yet. We're down by the white buoys here. And I'm in the back seat this time. So we're gonna catch a big boy tonight. So, I got my yellow rod and my green rod. I don't see no green on it, do you? No, I don't. Okay, well.
Whatever.
I'll call it the black and red rod.
That's my old rod. I gave it to him. And he's gonna give me this one. As it's the same one as I'm using.
Be back in a few. Ryan's first perch.
First perch of the night, and hopefully there's a lot more to come.
Yes, sir.
One and done. Ouch. No frying pan for you, too small.
We put carpets in the boat, so it's not as loud.
Mm-hmm. Got two over here, one big one there.
All right, awesome.
This guy's going for it. Hopefully so. I didn't see it. It's really shallow there. That's a nice place.
And that's why he never came back.
The wind went down, which is good. Now we're at the boat lift down here, just a ways from the shed. And I'm getting a bite right now. I'm gonna leave the camera on.
I think that was a bass too.
Probably.
As soon as he swallowed it, the line took off.
I see that.
Oh, got him.
Oh yeah. Ryan's got a bass right now. Right on. Awesome.
Whoa.
Thank you.
Get the net ready.
I'm ready. Whenever it's ready.
I see it. Now I don't.
Right under the boat.
Whoa.
Woohoo! Oh yeah, I like that van.
I know. Hey, I like this bike. It's fun.
Fun on an ultralight. Doesn't matter what kind it is. Oh yeah. Come to the net. Come on. Ooh.
Success. That was a nice long fight right there. That's what I like.
There you go, man. That's a bass.
You want to keep it?
Maybe.
There. I told you.
Got the tape measure?
Yes, it's in here somewhere. You can get it. Ouch. Don't bite down with your hard teeth. Oh yeah, I hooked him backwards in there, yeah. Yeah, I'm hooking him like once or twice. How big do you think this is?
I'm guessing, I'll say 16.
Ouch.
Maybe 17.
Get out of there. There's one side of this hookup. Okay. Just put it back in.
Whoa.
Sorry about this taking so long. Get out of there.
Need some help? Oh, you're good. Maybe?
There. Look at that beauty.
Nice bass.
Smallmouth bass. Man, it's a nice beauty. Let's give you some water. Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's measure them.
I'll say 16. I'll give you the camera. That's huge. Almost 4.5. 4.5. Almost 5.
What does that mean?
It's right there.
How many centimeters is that? Almost 40. Let's see, there's the 40, so maybe 5.
Add to 2, so whatever that means.
Okay, there's a foot, so 13, or, I mean, yeah. There's 13, 14, 15, so basically
16 and a half inches. Awesome.
That was a nice fight, wasn't it?
It was.
And I actually let it do it. Let's weigh it too. My thing should work. You want to keep it? You said the next one you get, you'll keep.
Okay, where am I gonna?
Oh man, Peter, you missed out. And Rick, oh man. Caught it right out here. He's biting the whole time right down, right beside the boat. Yeah, that works, right?
A little bit. Okay,
Turn around so I can see it. That is, oops. Almost. Where am I here? Just over 2 pounds. 2 1/4. You want to keep it?
I think I will. I wonder if I should gut it now. Is your knife sharp? No? I'll try it.
You're joking. Oh, that's a joke. Look at this awesome tackle box full of stuff. There's our white worms right there. There's our my really dull knife, which I don't know how to sharpen it. Kill it. It's really dull, I'm sorry. I don't have anything to sharpen it with. Oh yeah.
Yeah, this is getting quick. I hope.
Hopefully it's not pregnant, but.
Yeah, me too.
Can you tell if it's like a boy or a girl from the outside? You're saying you're at least the water is clear now, so it'd be a little easier to cook it really good. Oh man, that was awesome. Oh man, that was a nice bass.
Here comes the fun part.
Yeah, you're doing it, not me. I'm sorry.
Look at that. Like fish guts? There you go.
Boy?
Wait, yeah.
you haven't got down to the important part yet. There's some. My mother is gonna love this part. We're gonna watch you gut it. She's gonna. It's like, Daniel!
Well, it's not gonna do it itself.
That's one of them. She always says to me, it's like, you get it, you gut it. I'm like, I'm not really. I've skinned a deer, but. I never gutted it or anything, but yeah. Nice big male, man. That guy bought it twice, then I reeled it in because of my line. As you know, my line likes to tangle. Cast out later, took it, and that's the fresh reward.
This one.
Hey. I think those people up there saw me do that in the house over there. Oh man, that was awesome. Just make sure you cook it really good, okay?
Don't worry.
I never seen it inside of a fish.
No? First time.
Well, not cooked, at least. So, no eggs in it?
No.
We're good. They don't lay them yet now, do they? May? Yeah, they do, I guess. May, June is spawning. But since it's a male, we have nothing to worry about. We'll be back soon with another update. Hopefully another nice big bass. Oh, yeah, that was awesome. Thank you. Now the bass. Daniel lost it. But that's what happened to me. I bit twice.
Yeah.
Want me to keep it rolling sitting here? Oh my god. That's
god, a... look at that perch. That looks terrible. He looks sick.
That's because
right
he's so
sick. Right, not doing too good.
Oh my god, that's hilarious.
I think he's done.
Yep, he's dead.
What, dude?
He's on top of the water.
Stop. Oh, that's funny.
Oh, that was... Man, that's a bass, eh? And you're stepping on my thing. I was expecting a bass. See, how much does it get of you when you sit here like this? Actually, Daniel, it gets, you're right here. Oh yeah, I got you. I got you. We got you, it's filming you.
It is?
Yeah, it
right
is.
Now? Hi, I'm Daniel. Ryan caught a nice bass, 16 and a half inches on camera. And we're by the yellow buoy down here. Good night of fishing. I caught one fish just now.
Teeny tiny.
If you can call it a fish.
Well, even though that was a perch, what do you want? Have one point?
That felt like a bass. Like, that was weird.
It's not a bass, come on.
Smallest fish ever.
That actually works with you in the back. Perfect. Bite?
Yeah.
Got a nice pull there too. And there. Me too. Right out there. I want another bass back. Well, it's filming you fishing, so I don't think you have anything wrong with that. Yo, Peter, where you at?
Once I get the mortar, I'll have to put the seat over here.
Okay.
So I can steer it.
lost it.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, that's a long cast.
Daniel and Ryan's fishing trips. Show them.